for the one arm back to hand. Start in a fetal position, roll to your back, and you'll notice one leg is straight, one leg is bent. The bent leg is the same side as the loaded hand. I'm gonna go from back to forearm to hand, and I'm really focused on driving this support hand underground for shoulder stability and strength.